a fundraiser at Blaze Pizza from 4:30 to 8:30 p.m. Flyers are available in room 4211.
Also, there will be a debate meeting where we will discuss districts and regionals today. Hope to see you all there.
In senior news, congrats to the Senior Superlative winners. You can find all the winners on the Bonanza Instagram.
Here's a promo video of the Senior Panoramic video taken this month.
Coming up at West Boca, there will be a Jewish Student Union meeting tomorrow during lunch in room 4208.
Come support Students Speak Up for Kids, who will be having a fundraiser tomorrow at Anthony's Coal Fire Pizza.
First Priority Club will be meeting tomorrow in Mr. Chelli's room 5109 during lunch, focused on getting students involved in leadership. They will be serving free pizza for all who attend.
Attention Spanish Club members, there's an opportunity to earn community hours at lunch tomorrow or Friday in Miss Mitten's room in preparation for Valentine's Candy Gram sale. Information is on the Google Classroom.
All Key Club members, check our Google Classroom for information and sign up for the volunteer shifts at St. Mark's Greek Festival for this upcoming weekend.
Join Dance Marathon this February in having their first mini marathon event. Follow us at DMATWBHS for more information. Here's a video highlighting the miracles made in years past.
Culinary lunches for this week include today, spaghetti carbonara, tomorrow, coconut shrimp tacos, and Friday, vegetable fried rice. Culinary will also be offering New England clam chowder for $3 a cup. See a Chef A to pre-order and reserve your meal.
Happy birthday, Matt, from our TV production team.
That's all we have for you today, West Boca.
Have a whimsical...